Reforestation can range from planting partially grown trees all the way down to a seed. I met with UP inventor Lowell Larson, who proves there's more than one way to plant a nut.
If you want to plant oak trees, I've developed a tool that I think would really assist any landowner or people that have food plots. In 1990s, I had a forester come up and evaluate my land, and he asked me my objectives for my land. And my land, what we use our land for is primarily recreation, hunting, fishing, hiking, and just family get together. And in his report, he noted that there was an absence of oak trees, which if I'm going to hunt, I have to have food sources for the animals. So I asked him then, how am I going to get oak trees growing when there's no oak trees around here? And he said, well, from the acorn would be the best. And I said, well, how do I plant them? He said, well, you'd have to dig a little hole about an inch and a half and put an acorn in the hole and cover it up and hope the squirrels don't get them, and you can work from there. I said, I've got to crawl around in the woods planting acorns. I said, there has to be a better way. So that came to working to develop what we call now the squirrel. It took a lot of work, prototyping and so on, and patenting process, but they worked me through the process, and it worked out very well. I'm in the process of manufacturing now. It's a very simple process. It cores the ground, digs out the hole by pressing this down. As you push this down, it stops at the proper depth, and it pulls the core up into the tube. Now, I line it up. We drop the acorn into the guidance tube, and the acorn now just fell into the hole. And I push the plunger down to release the core back into the ground. Step it down to firm it up. And I move on to the next one. When I'm through planting, you would not know that I went through and put in hundreds of acorns. I do not disturb the ground. If you're trying to plant seedlings, you're tearing up the ground. This way, it's just a natural process, and hopefully the squirrel doesn't find it in the ground. I name my planter the squirrel because I'm in competition with the squirrel.